Well, the coronavirus pandemic has claimed the lives of four Mexicali police officers, and more than 40 have been infected. With one of those deaths taking place today, that officer is the fourth officer to die in less than 15 days. Well, five police stations have closed for detecting COVID-19 infections. Out of the 2,000 officers that make up the Mexicali police force, 350 have been sent home as a precaution.